Hello, internet world, it's me again. I told you I'd be back, and with something very special. Halloween is just around the corner, and with a little over a week left, I need to up my spooking game. Now, I told you this video was gonna be special, so stick around. The first step in our plans is to make a scare box. Now, you can call this whatever you want. A Halloween box, a trick-or-treat box, a spook box, anything you want. The main purpose is the same. You're going to give this to somebody to give them a little personal surprise for Halloween. One of the most important things to remember in this kind of situation is to stick to the classics. We already know what scares people. You don't have to go into crazy amounts of convoluted detail in order to figure something out. People are scared of ghosts. People are scared of the dark. People are scared of spiders. People are scared of mice. There are plenty of things that people are afraid of. You just have to pick one that's able to fit in here. Another important thing is to remember that less is more. We don't need to go all out by packing in every single fear into this box. We can just pick one. Now, we're going off of general audiences here. Clearly, if you know what someone in particular is afraid of, you can give them a better scare. Now, I don't know too much about my friend and what they're afraid of, so I'm just gonna have to go with something classic. Yes, technically a hamster and a rat are two different things, but I think that the point will get across just the same. You see what I'm talking about? Less is more. I'm gonna be honest, I am horrible at rapping, but I think this should generally work. However, it is missing something, so if you guys can't tell, this is supposed to be scary. This is supposed to be a Halloween box. And clearly, it's missing a lot of Halloween decoration. So this is the part where you can get really creative. I'm gonna go off camera for a second and try and make this a little bit spookier, and I'll see you in a sec. Now, I think I improved this by quite a lot. We even have a little happy Halloween on the side, you know, just a nice reminder that this is all fun and games. And again, you don't need to have yours look exactly like this, right? This is about creativity and personality. Regardless, I think it's safe to say that our little present is ready to be delivered. So let's get to it. And you might be wondering, how did I know where to go? Thankfully for you guys, I did all the dirty work off camera. Trust me, you did not want to sit there with me in a parking lot for 3 days. But eventually she came to work, and when people go to work, then they have to go home. Conveniently, I was there to see where it was. I thought I was done with this video, but it's been a couple days and I feel like I can do better. I promised you something good, you know? The best way to get a good scare from someone is to know what they themselves are afraid of, right? And since I don't have access to things like her social media, I just have to work with what I have. But that's never stopped me before. I think I got this, so give me one more try. See, this is the problem that I have with people like this. She is not trying to stop me at all. There's nothing covering the window, nothing going up to try and stop people from looking in. She wants the attention. But the moment she gets it, she's unhappy.